Hi guy. Welcome to Fook VR channel. If you like my video, please, click like and subscribe to my channel, or buy me one coffee to motivate me to create more videos. If you prefer to watch in article form, visit my Buy Me Coffee page to read it. In the XML, you would undoubtedly utilize an edit text to reveal input areas to the individual. The composable feature equivalent is called a text field. For your text field to function correctly, you have to supply a worth that does not alter throughout recomposition put, a state worth. Making use of mutable state of, you cover an empty string right into a state owned, which you'll make use of to shop and also present the message within the input area. You also cover the state right into remember, which is compose's method of informing the recomposer that the worth should have lingered with recomposition. If you did not make use of remember below, every single time you transformed the state, it would certainly be shed as well as readied to the default worth an empty string. Next, you connected the value of the text value holder to the text field, and within the onValueChange callback, you changed the internal value of the state holder. Build and run the app to see your changes. It's a screen with an empty text field. When you click on that text, a keyboard opens, and you can typically write, as you'd expect. If you take a crucial look at the display, you'll see that the existing text field is standard. It's missing out on a trip as well as some designing, like a boundary. To include the tip and the boundary, you'll utilize a unique kind of text field called OutlineTextField. Yet before you do that, check out the importance of text field so you understand just how you can design the element. Have a look at the text field trademark, as well as you'll see something similar to this. Label, the label that's presented inside the container. When the individual concentrates on the message, the label will animate above the writing cursor and stay there. On value change, a callback that activates each time the customer kinds something brand new. The callback supplies a brand new text field value so you can upgrade the shown message. Value, the existing message showed inside the text field. Keep in mind that it's of kind text field value and also not string. Keyboard options, establishes the keyboard choices such as keyboard type as well as interaction. Some readily available keyboard types are email, password, as well as number, while vital email actions are, go, search, previous, next, and also done. There are many more parameters, however, these are a few of the core includes you'll use in many applications. Like the text composable feature, text field has numerous parameters to alter its design. Considering that a few of the parameters coincide, this area will describe one of the most crucial brand new ones. Next step, we create a phone input. An outline text field is just a styling text field, as it uses a unique internal function to draw and animate a border around the field and a description text. To include a hint or a label as it's known in Compose, you utilize the label residential or commercial property and come on one more composable function. This is the appeal of Compose. Whenever you require some functionality, you can utilize various other composable features to load that requirement. In this instance, you must show a text that offers the individual a hint regarding what the input information must be by utilizing a text. The second parameter, you added colors. It changes the colors for different parts of text field. In this case, you use the primary color from resources to change the border and label colors in a focus state and cursor color. The last change is to change the keyboard type keyboard type.phone. To do this, you use the keyboard options.default instance of keyboard options and make a new copy of the object with the desired keyboard type. This will open a keyboard that makes it easier to write phone when text field focuses. Build and run your app to test your new phone input. Thanks for watching. please like and subscribe to get the latest videos, and don't forget to visit my page if you like the article type.